Hi, I'm Eric Serra. I own Anytime Fitness on South Highland and Bel Air. I have been working with Twyla Cole since about April of 2018, about 8 or 9 months ago. She came to me saying that she hasn't been able to work chest or pretty much her upper body besides her back in almost a year or so before that due to complications with some surgeries. And so what we did is we worked on stabilizing her shoulders and her back, because those work to support your pecs. So what we started with, just seeing if she could hold herself up, you know, using her shoulders and her back. Then we focus on strengthening her rear delts, her side delts, and her back, allowing her to have a good foundation so that when we really got into starting with some chest flies, she would have that strength to sort of begin the movement so that when her chest did take over, it wasn't taking the brunt of the work. Some of the next things that we did is we moved into some pullovers. And some pullovers are started by your shoulders and your back, and then your pec takes over halfway through the movement. These things right here really allow her to build strength almost all the way around, rather than strictly focusing on her chest, because strictly focusing on a weak muscle isn't really going to work. You're only as strong as your weakest link, so you have to build the rest of the strength around it to then build that weak link. The last thing that we worked on was a full press, as there's 2 to 3 ways to work your chest, whether it's a fly movement, press movement, and also that pullover movement. The pressing movement is the one that takes the most of your chest and also is the one that creates the most strength. So you're gonna flip your palms the other way. Now I wanna hit your pec from the other direction. So by coming here, this is gonna be a little bit weird. I might help you take this off because it feels very weird to take this off. It's called a reverse grip bench press. Your hands will have to be a little bit wider because your forearms, your radius and your ulna, they don't like to turn completely. So you have to be a little bit wider than usual, but the same thing holds. You're still gonna come to your sternum, still gonna keep your elbows in, and you're still going to bring them below the shoulder line, and you're gonna still drive your elbows together. The only thing is your palms will face the other way. And what we're doing then is we're hitting the bottom half of your pec. So when we finally got past all of those, we finally got to a pressing movement. She has done phenomenal things in a very short amount of time that most can't. It is really important though, I do need to mention that we do also stretch every time that I see her. Regardless of how long it's been, you also need to stretch and sort of turn on, more or less, those muscles. So you really wanna turn on the pec muscles, turn on those shoulder muscles, and turn on those back muscles before you do begin. I am very proud of Twyla and all the work that she has put in. It's not easy. It takes a lot of rehab afterwards, not just the work you do in the gym, but the recovery is the most important thing. And between a healthy diet and this good exercise, and a little help from CBDs, she has come a long way. And I'm proud to have helped her on this journey.